Welcome to step 2 in this video of handling biohazard materials, brought to you by the government. In this step, gloves. They might save your life. Behind me, I have two test subjects. Subject A and subject B. Subject A has gloves. Subject B doesn't. Subject A, put on your gloves. Now observe what happens when the subjects put their hands in a vat of acid. As you can see, the difference is considerable. And there you have it. Make sure to wear your gloves at all times, for your own safety.